challenge. Today I'm going to take up a book with the word dog in the title. So I bought for you The Detective Dog by Julia Donaldson and Sarah Ogilvy.
What is this book about?
This book is about a detective dog, Nell, with a keen sense of smell. Sniff, sniff, sniff. Time after time, Nell the detective solved crime after crime. Who threw the hazelnut down from the trees? Who took honey away from the bees? Who did poo on a new gravel path? How did the spider get into the park?
But what did Detective Dog Nell love to do the most?
Detective Dog Nell loved to go to school with Peter. And children love reading the stories from Nell about dinosaurs and knights, planets and meteorites, princesses and frogs, dragons and dogs. But one day the books were all gone. A book thief had them all. Sniff, sniff, sniff. Nell the detective dog sniffed the book thief's cap, then ran at top speed. And then everyone followed Detective Dog Nell.
And
finally they found the book thief. The book thief looked sad. He said, "I'm sorry, I know I have been bad. Stealing is wrong, but I just meant to borrow." Then Nell had an idea. He took them to a building with doors open wide, and they saw thousands of books inside. The book thief gazed in amazement. "Where am I?" And Nell had brought him to a library where he could read books for free.
Wow, and then?
And then back on Monday, Nell the detective dog loved to listen to stories about dinosaurs and knights, planets and meteorites, princesses and frogs, dragons and dogs.
That's a lovely story.
So, Nell the detective dog who time after time solved crime after crime.
What a clever dog. Will you like to recommend this book to all your friends?
Yes.
And ready for day 7?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, bye-bye. Thank you.